Hello everybody, Slick Phoenix here, and it is day 5 of Guild War against Cthuga. And it's time to run another element. This time, we use fire. Already used water, light, dark, thunder. We'll save weak element for last. So fire versus fire. Alright. 105% it is. Reroll. I'm gonna use you. Now, I'm just going through this. I'm not setting up any special teams. I mean, I could specialize it a little bit more. I'm just trying out the teams I have already set up. So, here we go. I got Shingen. I don't remember which Mastery EX she has. Sniper Shot to help with the accuracy. Or not accuracy, defense down. You know, Sniper Shot doesn't really matter in this event. Let me change that. Because Sniper Shot does not have as good of accuracy as Ambush. So, I'm going to go ahead and use Ambush. Since they're all single targets anyways. You're an Awakened, Ares, Awakened, Swara, Awakened, Mars. And then Summersoul and Amaterasu on the back for some survivability once the all-out attack team goes. This is my weapons grid. Stinger isn't really going to make a difference here. And there is my pylons. This team is really fast, so hopefully they're quick enough. They should be quick and actually they should be a little quicker than my Thunder team. So I think I can pull off bursts. These girls are strong, or get to their overdrive. Go through and do all these little buffs first. Yet waiting if I should use this yet or just save it. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to use hers. See if we can. Nope. Burst here soon against tickled, didn't it? We'll save that for the next build here. So here's what I'll do. Hero's gonna do the big burst, and hopefully. Yep, there she goes. And then I can lead off the next boss here. I can play with the materials. Yeah, I did. That was my own fault. Not fully awake yet. But oh well. Maybe not. I just want to get her done with. They're just cruising through. I take the better I think. Save bunch of that up. Big question is, can I get this stick? That. Stack that a little bit. I don't know if it really matters that I stack that. Very nice. Just need to be ready for that full burst. As possible. She'll be ready, she'll be ready, she'll be ready. It's a matter of Mars being ready. Get that. Might as well get that ready. The ability to abuse her trigger here. And I can't do a full burst. Thinking? Thank you. I should, if I save one of my red abilities, I could have saved hers and just, yeah. Oh, I get a burst. And Mars will just have to burst next turn. The idea is to hopefully get all the way down for first gauge. Nah, I think I'll make it. I'm sure that I'll make it down that edge gauge. Alright, goodbye Cthuga. I can feel bad at the hand of Ares. White. Yep, there she goes. Alright, fire team completed it. So, there is all of the missions. And now I can get that Orb token. For some reason, when their updates or whatever, kind of messed up so that you have to refresh to get to that. So anyways, until next time, happy hunting, take care, and I'll see you on the battlefield.